how is it that when I love and serve the least on the planet, Jesus said, it's as if you're doing it to me.
We won't back down, those around.
Let's roll.
We refuse to fall away. We won't be bound by our problems. Our God is the Lord, Yahweh. We will shout.
Spoken, and it's the truth that sets us free. Amen.
He will complete what he started. His word will always remain. So we hold fast to this promise. Our God is the Lord, Yahweh.
Now when we look at the persecution that Jesus calls blessed, when we look at the songs that Paul and Silas are singing in the jail, when we hear James say, consider it great joy, when we hear Peter saying, it's normal for you to suffer, none of that makes any sense unless you marry happiness and holiness.
We're going to look at this moment and say, God, thank you for going before me, preparing me for good works, especially a week like this.
To you and me. He's just too good. Oh, taste and see. He's just too good. It's why we sing. He's just too good. Too good to not believe. He's just too good.
Laying there and you can't move, and you're looking at the ceiling for 4.5 months, and that's all you see? If you ain't got faith, you ain't got nothing.